for 23. I'm here to review the Barbie and the Diamond Castle dolls. Let's get started. Okay, so here is Liana. And then here's Alexa's dress. Yes?
What are you doing?
Filming a review. If you can help, if you want to help out, you can.
What?
I'm just reviewing these two girls. Now to get them to transform. There's a little thing you have to turn in Liana's back. So if the cell phone can help me by holding the phone to Liana. The cell phone will show you how Alexa transforms first. And then there's like a string you have to pull to transform into a... But she's already a princess, so we'll show you how to turn her into a, how to transform her dress. Okay, there are these little heart things that you connect. And by the way, forget about my request for Barbie and the Magic of Pegasus in the languages I asked. I have found a website that'll hopefully get them, they'll get the other languages fixed soon. So that's how Alexa works, kind of.
Sorry about the glare.
If it's causing one. But like I said, if you have Barbie, it's Princess and Pop written in your heart in European, Portuguese, or Italian, post it in the comments below.
And then to make a war noise to like make it seem like
to make her
there's a button.
So that is how you make her necklace sparkle without having to make her sing.
The button.
And then there's a thing to transform Alexa back. You just pull the string. And then Liana works. Liana. We already know what song she sings and she's
not the same as Alexa.
There's a knob you have to turn to make to let Liana transform.
Yeah, we're not changing her because it's too hard.
I can show it.
Here.
You just turn the knob till there. Kind of. Oh.
And then you kind of poof it down.
It just doesn't go all the way down for some reason. So it looks ridiculous, and then to turn her back, you flip it. So that is Liana. And then to turn Alexa.
And she's dead.
To turn Alexa back, you pull this. Sorry. And that is how you get Alexa to work.
Okay, I'm kind of getting your hair.
Let's get. And then I will get these two girls fixed. So, would I recommend them? Maybe, because they don't want to work at times.
I'm filming your hair.
Film the dolls.
Okay.
But they are beautiful, but you can't find Alexa. You would have to be very rich to get Alexa nowadays.
200.
So.
And something.
Still a fan. Since I kind of may recommend these dolls, what do you say about them? Would you recommend them to any mother or grandparent or parent who's looking for a birthday present?
I would do it. I would have Alexa, but not Liana.
So yeah, that's just our opinion.
No, I will zoom out.
And
I will see you again.
Alexa's hair can come off, but Liana can't, so.
Da da da! Woo! We're cheering them on!
Alright, thank you. Stella? So overall, I think these two are great, but I I would maybe recommend them if you're just looking for stuff to collect or leave in the shelves. So yeah, that's the end of this review. Comment, like, subscribe. Bye. Thank you for all the nice comments on my videos.
It's just hard.